Increased infections in the county also has some local school officials concerned. Parker Early Education Center in Machesney Park has switched to e-learning. This after over 3.5% of the school's population tested positive. The quarantine period is slated to end October 8th.